Now, SeaWorld says it will end the killer whale shows at its theme park in San Diego. New CEO Joe Manby says an all-new Orca experience will open in 2017.
It's going to be focused more on the natural setting, natural environment, and also the natural behaviors of the whale. And it'll have a strong conservation message.
Attendance at SeaWorld parks across the country have fallen since the release of the film Blackfish.